Previously on Hamtaro Rainbow Rescue.
This mechanic one!
Let's keep rocking.
Okay, so let's see. We go here. Oh? Oh, everyone! Sandy! Look over there, on top of the fountain. Ooh, ah, it's the blue bird. No, it's Arctos / Articuno. It must have flown there after we saw it. It's right over there, but this puddle is in our way. Oh. Excuse me, but do you somehow want to get across this puddle? Keep moving forward and you'll see a swing. A pigeon sits in the next tree over. It can carry you over to the puddle. Oh, over the puddle, whatever. Got it through a ham game to get to the other side. Did you get that?
Yep.
Okay, good luck. Thank you, conveniently placed person. What a nice hamster. Yeah. Let's hurry before the bluebird gets away. Yes, great. Alright, hi Sandy. You totally have nothing to do with SpongeBob. What are you talking about? So, we can't go anywhere? Why don't you just jump the puddle? Oh god. Go straight ahead to find the jump rope, brothers. If you can't jump rope, they won't let you pass. Oh god. Let me guess, Sandy is good at this stuff. She has a cute bow on her tail. We're the jump rope brothers. They say we're nice. To pass here, you must jump our rope 20 times. Do you rhyme or is it just... Let's just say it's a coincidence.
Me! Leave it to me when it comes to things like this.
Okay. Jump. That was very deep. Alright. Oh god. How many times am I gonna fail here? Whoa. Okay. It's not gonna get faster, is it? I hope not. Well, then again, it's not too bad, I think. Ugh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh, it does get faster. Don't scrub, Van. Don't be impatient. Wah! I thought I failed. Game, you're a jerk. Oh my god. Game, I hate you. Okay, so... Bye-o. Okay, bye. Actually, I'm curious if she's the... Oh. He chased the jump rope brothers away. Amazing, amazing. You're welcome. So, can we go do the football thing with her? She should be good at that, right? Nope. She sucks. Hold on. Is this... Well, who's good then? Is it her brother, maybe? Yeah, okay. I thought she was good at, I don't know, athletics, I guess. We can't kill those, nope. Yeah, again, because we're killing stones in this game. What's that? Oh, okay, cool. Up. Owie. Well, at least we now know what this random jump, the random rolling is supposed to be. Okay. Let's see. What the hell are they doing? Come on, you can do it! Okay, don't talk to me then. If only there were some sort of cut. What? The hell are you trying to do? Is there something hidden here? Or is it. I'm good. My eye, man. Okay, let's go over here and then let's go. What the. If you jump from the swing, you can reach the sandbox. You'd have to be brave, you could get hurt. I care. Okay. The pigeon up here can take you to a tree near the slide. Okay. I'm assuming this is where we need to go, so let's quickly go over here because I'm just curious. Oh gosh. I can make it, but I'm scared. But I think I've got it. What do you have? Okay, so The game clearly wants me to go into that swing. It's more fun anyway. So, we're supposed to go here?
Huh?
We can't. We're one person short. That's great. Alright, let's go to the pigeon then. Fine. Let's take a pigeon ride. Nope. Gotta go more up. Hi-yo, pigeon. Hi-yo, dude. The pigeon here will take you to the slide. However, the pigeon loves to pop the balloons. If you don't pop enough along the way, he'll come right back here. Okay. Sounds dangerous. Move left, move right. Okay. Good. Let's do this. You're the one, huh? Are you the one? Yeah. Balloon pop. Me. Leave it to me when it comes to things like this. Okay, lady. Let's see this. Whew. Holy shenanigans. 7. Anyways, let's... Is that a good thing? Holy crap, he's... Whoa. Oh, there's candy in that balloon or something? Is that candy? Is that supposed to be candy? Wow. That was... Winning at first try. Oh god, look at her. Alright. Hey, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'm a winner type. Ooh, butterflies. Okay. Oh gosh. The air flight doesn't seem as pleasant. Oh well. First this. Can we go any further than that? Yes. Uh-huh. Oh god. Can we... Are we enough? Are we not? Oh. Nope. Okay, that's... I'm kind of glad because I don't want to screw up. I was worried for a second there. Okay, this is not going to help us. Let's keep going down. What's up with those flowers? They stand out so much. It's crazy. What are you doing? Ouch. I've been sliding around too much. Are you insinuating that your butt hurts? He's butt hurt. Ha ha ha. Okay. Anyway, seriously though. This ball, when someone comes down the slide, what will happen to it? I'd like to see how far the ball will go from the impact. Oh god, I have an idea what's gonna happen here. It's the snake principle from, you know, earlier. The hell? There's so many places you can go. Nope, we don't have the cleaner here. I keep forgetting his name. Was it Stan? No, it was Howdy. Oh, we're at the beginning now. Okay. I'm Buster. Ticky Park is one... Oh. Wait? Is once again peaceful today? Once again! Okay, I can't freaking read, apparently. Sorry. Not good at this, I guess. No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, let's see. So this is where we are. This is where we're trying to go. Can we pick this up yet? Probably not. Nope. Okay. Yeah. Hold on, let's see. What is the slide for? And because the bird's on the other side. This is caribou. One of those is probably caribou, isn't it? Nope. Failure. Let's do this again. There we go. Yay! More stickers. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end up collecting them all. Yeah, because you catch stickers. Because, you know, the stickers, they run away so fast from me. It's crazy, man. It's like, watch out for your stickers. Alright, I'm a little bit afraid. So let's try catching the bird. And then let's see what the slide does, I guess. Because this seems somehow story relevant or more like a must do. Dexter! It's you guys! Oh, and Pashmina too! What are you doing? The bluebird is right there! Why haven't you caught it? Oxnard, can't you see that this fountain is full of water? Oh, yes, I see. I was thinking of using this boat right here, but there's no way I can lift it alone. Oh, well, that's conveniently placed. Now that everyone's here, we might be able to lift it. Let's try. Looky here! Okay, Dexter. Alright, let's do this. If the slide thing is not a story part, or well, we can't. Oh, never mind. So we're gonna have to... It's heavy. Looks like we can't lift it even with all of us. You're not all. There's still two more. Say, let's call for Hattie and Stan. They can help. Why Stan? Pashmina, even a favor like that is too... Ah! Don't do that! You scared me half to death! Look! Huh? Oh, shoot. Great. That's what you get for beating up a chick. Yeah, that came out exactly how I wanted to. Ah! It's the Chicky Chickies! What? They're not scaring anybody with a name like that. Everyone... Did you all get that? How are we supposed to know what that meant? It's clear they're angry about something. Uh-oh. What could it be? They look really angry. We didn't do anything wrong, did we? Well, one of you did. Murder? What? What's he doing that for? We haven't done anything. Well, guys, I think I know why they're angry. What did you do, Oxnard? We really need Howdy and Stan to help us. We can't use the boat, but we can work together. You're right, let's go look for Howdy and Stan. Okay... So, Oxnard, is there anything you want to tell them? Anything? At all? Maybe? Be a good point in time now, huh? Can we keep going there, or can we just use the Maybe we use the slide for, crossing here. I don't know. I'm just making stuff up. It's not always the best thing to do. Because I'm not always right. So, let's see what this does. Karate, I'm a battle. Okay, come on, let's do it. Let's go, let's battle. Okay. What the hell? What am I... What? Boss? Tech, use, tech, I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm doing. He bit him. Owie! Oh my god, this is RPG style, this is awesome. Grump. What the hell is grump grump? What? Oh, I get it. Oh my god. You made him cry. This is funny. I don't know what this is for, but actually, yeah, let's do this. Owie! Oh god. Kick him. All right. Select your opponent. Oh, did I just? I think I just screwed up. I didn't mean to. Okay. Owie. Okay, so what do you get from this? That was pretty interesting, it was fun. Like an RPG, yes. Man, this game has a bit of everything. Puzzle, RPG, obviously adventure. Ooh, nice sticker. I need my stickers. I lost, I'll trademark and come back again. Hi. Okay, can we do this now? Nope. Okay, let's go back then. Wait. Can we reach now? Wait, yeah, we did find, what's his face? Dexter. What's his face? Yes. Best name ever. Can we? Yes. Alrighty. Cause I'm curious about this. I wanna know what the hell this is. Alright.
Ha!
Speed could cause an accident. It's best to slide really slow. That's boring. Okay, let's see. Oh god, of course, Hamdara. Yes, I'd love to try it. Okay! Break. Breaking is for dummies. Thank you.